I think it's a global conversation to be had. It's not just exclusive to the UK music industry. I've definitely felt that, and as a younger person in the music industry, this kind of programmed competitiveness to see your fellow like women actually as competition rather than kind of celebrating their successes. And I've consciously been trying to combat that for like the last 10 years. We just have to keep challenging and asking people why there isn't more people on festival bills. Like, you know, why is your bill 70% male and, you know, 30% female when there's actually all these women making amazing music right now? The general public will soak up what you give them. But if you don't support the women, if you don't give that music the chance to reach that audience, then yes, they're never going to be. We're never going to have female headliners or an abundance of female headliners.